Greetings, this is Earthman from Origami's Living Soil, here to tell you tales from the soil. Here's what we got, a bucket of 6-month-old bokashi. In it is a lot of stuff, raw chicken, raw meats, raw eggs, shells and stuff, scraps, and vegetable scraps, and coffee grounds, and spaghetti, and macaroni salad, and mayonnaise, and ice cream cake, and cereal, and whatever, just a lot of organic stuff, good stuff. A lot of raw meat in there that was left over, so it should be like so stinky, but it's not. And this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna open up that lid, and it's been fermenting for like I said, about 5 months. It's about 6 months old altogether, since the beginning of using it. And so let's take a look, see what we got. Exactly what I thought. Can't even smell anything. A light apple cider type smell, barely. But as you can see, there's all the bacteria that you're going to need there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this bokashi and I'm going to put it in this hole and then use that soil and bury it. And in return, what's going to happen is the rest of that material that's in that bucket will be broken down by the beneficial microbes that are anaerobic in the soil, anaerobic, and they're just going to eat it up and turn it into plant food. That way by spring I'll have a whole bunch of nutrients in that ground right there where I can just grow whatever I want. So this is Earthman from Origami Soil signing off from Tales from the Soil. Bokashi, hole in the ground, that's what you're gonna get, and after that the plants will be beautiful. Thank you for watching this video. You have a nice day. Bye.